Hot 2018 Alfa Romeo Stelvio 505 horsepower SUV review. Design, engineer and technology square measure all central to the new Stelvio SUV Stelvio, but, as tradition demands, its identity as a real Alfa lover derives from the beating hearts below the bonnet, a pair of 80-power unit 2.0 turbocharged gasoline and a pair of .2 diesel of a pair of 10-power unit. They're combined with an automatic 8-speed transmission and this autumn all-wheel drive. They belong to a brand new generation of all-aluminium 4-cylinder engines that represent the best of the group's engine-style technology. Each Stelvio engine square measure inbuilt European country at the thermally, petrol, and petrolemissionary, diesel, plants, in areas appointed solely to Alfa lover engines, with progressive processes and ways that place them at the highest of their category in terms of performance and fuel economy. The Veri are completed with new engines as well as the 200-power unit, a pair of .0 turbocharged petrol-fueled and therefore the 180-power unit, a pair of .2 diesel, each with an automatic 8-speed transmission and this autumn all-wheel drive. The 180-power unit, a pair of .2 diesel, will be on the market with real wheel drive. The new power unit, a pair of .0 turbocharged gasoline engine, 280-power unit at launch, 200-power unit within the close to future, could be a 4-cylinder unit engineered entirely in atomic number 13 with carbon drive shaft, combined with the automated 8-speed transmission and this autumn all-wheel drive. Additionally to multi-air electro-hydraulic valve feet, the distinctive options of this engine embrace 2-inch-1 turbo and 200-bar aggressive direct injection, that combine up to deliver notably snappy accelerator response across the rev direct addition to excellent fuel efficiency. The Alfa lover Stelvio, a pair of .0, a pair of 80-power unit turbocharged gasoline engine, peak torsion of 400 Nm at 2,250 revolutions per minute, is best in school in terms of acceleration, powering from 0 to 100 km per hour in barely 5.7 seconds. The highest speed is 230 km per hour. The second engine is that the a pair of .2 diesel, on the market in 2-power versions, a pair of 10-power unit at launch and 180-power unit within the close to future, and is that the initial diesel in Alfa Romeo's history to be created entirely in atomic number 13. With 4 cylinders in line, it options the latest generation multi-jet 2-injection system with injection rate shaping, IRS, and operative pressures of 2,000 bar. The electrically operated variable pure mathematics turbocharger offers progressive mechanics, minimizes response times and at a similar time guarantees advantages in terms of potency. The delicate driving satisfaction and luxury levels also are secured by the utilization of a reconciliation countershaft. And, in a very market first, the a pair of 10-power unit 2.2 diesel is supplied with a turbocharger speed detector. The performance is square measure thrilling. The Stelvio a pair of 10-power unit 2.2 diesel reaches a prime speed of a pair of 15 km per hour and accelerates from 0 to 100 km per hour in 6 seconds.